Welcome back, everyone. You just never know what will catch people's attention on social media. But one West Michigan sports fan hit it big over the weekend.
Yeah, Jack Dulles joins us now with a story of someone that we know quite well around here.
Yeah, Annie Agar is a freelancer for Wood TV. You may have seen her on the sidelines shooting a game for Football Frenzy or covering some of the bigger college games. Well, she added to her resume this weekend when a video she put together went viral.
Looking to pass the time and have some fun during the pandemic, Annie Agar joined TikTok and started putting together some videos. She hit it big with a TikTok about Joe Burrow and the Bengals.
And that got about 230,000 likes.
Then she had a revelation, a Zoom meeting with Big Ten schools where she played off their stereotypes.
Okay, let's start. Is everybody there? Can everybody hear me okay? Wait, Michigan is in charge of this? Didn't you guys have like 2 conference wins last year?
Annie put that video on TikTok on Monday.
And it took off a little bit. You know, I got some likes.
Then it hit the Twitterverse.
Ohio, we've been over this. You don't have to announce every time you're here.
And the spoof seems to have struck a nerve.
Can y'all hear me?
So what have you heard from Nebraska fans?
So Nebraska fans have been the ones that aren't super excited about it. I don't really know how to get this working. Yep, you just press the button. But yeah, they've been super appreciative of it too. And a lot of them I've seen have retweeted it, even though it's kind of making fun of them too.
Over the weekend, this video went viral.
Okay, guys, so apparently the Big Ten had a meeting and we weren't invited.
It was picked up by Barstool Sports and ESPN. And then?
Desmond Howard grabbed a hold of it and retweeted it. And Kirk Herbstreit did today. And Rich Eisen retweeted it as well. So it just kind of blew up from there. And I could not even believe it all happened.
By this morning, Annie's video had 1.5 million views.
Oh, great. Penn State's here. You know, people were commenting, oh, you totally did us dirty, but you're so right. So I think, you know, that's, you could never do that in any other form of entertainment, you know, whether it's politics or news, you know, but in sports, it's, we love to make fun of the people that we love. So I think that was kind of why it took off the most, and it totally shocked me. I did not expect it to happen at all.
Annie says a frequently asked question is, where did she get all those t-shirts? She's a Buckeye fan, so she had that one. For the rest, she printed off school logos and taped them to old t-shirts. She is working on a budget, and she'll likely be printing out more logos soon. The SEC and Pac-12 are next on her hit list.
How much pressure do you feel to make this next video as big as this one, or even close? I mean, you don't want to be that one-hit wonder,
I know, Yeah, so I don't want to look desperate and just put another content video out there and be like, oh, love this one as much as you love that one. I want people that come to me and have followed me because of this to know I'm dedicated to putting more comedy focused, you know, sports humor that's absolutely legit and they can enjoy out there for the public.
Annie said she had about 2,000 followers on Twitter as of last Friday. Today it's almost 11,000. So she's getting a lot of attention to this nationwide from this very funny video.